So welcome students. In this question, you're given that you have a hyperbola, x square by a square minus y square by a cube plus a square plus a whole square is equal to 1. And the least numerical value of slope of tangent to this hyperbola is 3 by 4. So if that is so, what is the value of a and what is the lattice rectum? What is the eccentricity? These are the questions that are being asked. So what is the concept involved in this question? The concept involved in this question is if you have a hyperbola, the least possible slope of the tangent happens when the tangent becomes the asymptote. So this is the least slope of the tangent. All the other tangents of this hyperbola have slopes which are higher than, numerically higher than the asymptotes. So in the negative side, so this is the least slope that you have. So all the tangents are either steeper than this tangent or this tangent. You won't have any tangent which is flatter than these two tangents. So the least numerical value of slope is nothing but the slope of the asymptotes. That is, so what are the asymptotes? Y is equal to plus or minus b by a into x. So what is the least numerical value of slope, which is nothing but b by a. So this is given as 3 by 4. So for this question, so what is b and what is a? So as you can see, b is a plus a square plus a cube by a is equal to 3 by 4 according to the given question. So if you cancel out an a, you get 1 plus a square is equal to 3 by 4. So this implies a square plus a is equal to minus 1 by 4. This implies 4a square plus 4a plus 1 is equal to 0. This implies 2a plus 1 whole square is equal to 0. This implies a is equal to minus half. A is equal to minus half. So the least numerical value of the slope of tangent is equal to 3 by 4 when a is equal to minus 1 by 2. That is the option. Now, in that case, what is the value of lattice rectum and the eccentricity? Now, when a is equal to minus 1 by 2, according to this, what is the value of b? What is the numerical value of b? So b is equal to 3a by 4. That is equal to 3 by 4 times minus 1 by 2. That is equal to 3 by 8. B, 3 by 8 or minus 3 by 8. But the numerical value is 3 by 8. So what is the lattice rectum? So the lattice rectum is 2 into b square. That is 9 by 64 by a is half, 2b square by a. So 2, 32 times, 2 cancels 16 times is equal to 9 by 16. So the lattice rectum of this hyperbola in that case will be 9 by 16. So option C is right. And what is the eccentricity? Eccentricity of the hyperbola is nothing but root of 1 plus b square by a square, that is 9 by 16. That is equal to 5 by 4. So option D is also right. Eccentricity is equal to 5 by 4. So all this A, C, D, all the three options are okay for this question. Thank you.